Are we going to sneak around to look through the Empress's unmentionables now? Just how drunk are you, boss?
Hello? Is anyone there? Somebody? Anybody?
No! Stay back! Oh, thank you.
I hope you're not disappointed I stole your dance partner.
No, not at all. No one's supposed to be here. Briala said... Oh, I shouldn't have trusted her.
There's a reason you distrust Briala. I want to hear it.
I knew her. Before. When she was Celine's pet. Now she wants to play Revolution, but I remember. She was sleeping with the Empress who purged our alienage.
Would you be willing to testify to that, if I asked?
Absolutely. If the Inquisition will protect me, I'll tell you everything I know about our ambassador.
Most Orlesians would say that's Celine's scandal, not Briala's.
Go to the ballroom. Find Commander Cullen. He'll keep you safe.
Thank you. Make her protect you, Inquisitor.
What happened here?
You painted Orlesian assholes! When I get out of this, I'll butcher you like the pigs you are!
Inquisitor, what a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
I fear I'm a bit busy at the moment, if you were looking for a dance partner.
Yes, I see that. Such a pity you did not save one final dance for me. It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
At this point, I'd think disappointment was an old friend.
You poor deluded thing. You don't know half of what Samson and I have planned. And now I suppose you never will. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Celine myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill him and bring me his marked hand. It will make a fine gift for the Master.
Back!